mention of cats burned their soul to ash. Evil did fill their brains, and they could have passed. Cover-ups in our nation struck with a kiss from Satan. For too long we didn't question God's people in power. Now we rival by the hour to lessen the tower. See new generations ain't hear the truth, so they don't have to be scared into fearing the fruit. So no more scared tactics from beasts who say a prayer, cause the church has fell right under the priest of air. We hit with the killer blow, the teaching of an elite book. Don't believe, take a look on its last breath. Catholic church is very close to a fast death. Love bites on hell servants, the clergy bite its down. Nostradamus predicted right, lived its time. But not even a visionary could predict this motherfucking rhyme. The Holy Bible was pierced with missing pages. Then priests have their cheeks to diss these ages. Magic cast by mages, face trapped us in cages. Evolutionized by stages, scientifically proven. So true, so watered down, it could rust gates. So double think before you trust man-mad fates. Hell leaking through Earth's cracked platonic base. Asking as a pheromone for man's seen traits. Religion always is a mastery for the masses. It's not based on history, but on social classes. It can starve your brain for error, like toxic gases. Leave you dizzy, a week too busy to speak. Trapped by false reality, the dark's in your eyes. But once sober, you realize it's all fucking lies. So I pull the paintings of its mystical arts, because it's a rocky road, like testicle shards. If you can feel the sun, you better hold its rays, cause it looks like we're in for some real cold days. Spiritually it's fading on the frontier daily, but it's not like a comet come back Haley. I can have a world peace, put it right into beliefs, as it's always two-sided when it comes to beefs. So if you're a Muslim or a Jew, in fact a Protestant, or hate on other, maybe that our Lord is bent, applying to our descent, as he waits holy battles. As the hair of a dead body slowly rattles and goes by the wind and headed to the unknown. Then we'll see who's really the king of the throne. Maybe there's nothing, or maybe there's heaven or hell. Maybe we even dwell in the influence of some spell. To take this MC's advice as some serious cancer, or you might be first to get by a necromancer. Now it is.
This is Sahibuno's production.
The Holy Bible's Christmas pages. The priests have cheeks to diss these ages. Magic cast by mages, faith approved as cages. Evolution by stages, scientifically proven. The tooth is watered down, screwing the rust gates. So double think before your true man made face. Take this MC's advice, as serious as cancer, or you might be the first to get hit by a fucking necromancer.